So Norman Foster is here. We just posted the news about the announcement at the World Trade Center Ground Zero yesterday, and here you are just about like 14 hours later. So can you give us a fresh impression of how the ceremony itself was, first of all?
I thought it was great. I mean, it was an impressive lineup. There was a great atmosphere. I think the kind of combination of all of the players, Larry, Danny, the master plan, Richard, Marky, ourselves, David Childs, I think it was a great celebration. And it was serious, light, was all kinds of things that you would expect. It was a great morning.
I can imagine it's really the culmination of so much history, and all of us here, because we're all architectural buffs, wish we could have been flies on the wall for the whole process. You know, New York real estate and New York architecture is really a tough, you know, really tough field. Are you hopeful that the skyscraper, the architecture that you designed, will be built the way you want it?
I think we're all optimistic. You can't be an architect unless you're an optimist. You know, there was a very, very good spirit, and I think that the project, with all its components, whether that's the transportation hub, the cultural elements, the shopping, I think yesterday we saw the true potential for that as a project, and I think everybody, we all went together in something called Rule 25, Floor 25, overlooking the site, and I think that showed. I think it's a really interesting ensemble of individual projects, and I think everybody's personality is there in the building. But also there is a very real relationship between the individual buildings. In that sense, we all responded, each in different ways, to the master plan and to the history of the site, and in that New York tradition to the skyline, and the balance of the buildings in terms of shopping activities within the street of life, place moving through vertically and finding, you know, two stack of office floors. It was a great day. So anyway, you'll see all the proposals and you can tell me what you think.
Absolutely. And as a New Yorker, I'm really happy to be here. I've been out of balance for a while and glad to have you there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.